Hi, I'm Kathy Fox, Chair of the Transportation Safety Board of Canada. This year, the TSB is celebrating an important milestone, its 25th anniversary. For 25 years, we've advanced transportation safety by investigating accidents, identifying the causes and contributing factors, and reporting publicly on what we've found. It's a mandate we take very seriously. That's because there's not a single person in this country whose life isn't impacted in some way by transportation or transportation safety. We're proud of what we've accomplished. Our work has led to a number of improvements across all modes of transportation. For instance, towing small vessels in icy waters is much safer, and many of today's aircraft are now required to carry terrain awareness and warning systems. Canadian railway companies have also put in place measures to reduce the dangerous in-train forces that can sometimes cause derailments. And the pipelines that crisscross our country are now being built to even tougher standards. Those are just some of the many safety advances we've helped bring about over the past quarter century. And I want to assure you and all Canadians that we will continue to work just as hard for the next 25 as well. Because advancing transportation safety from coast to coast to coast is at the heart of everything we do, and it always will be. Thank you.